From their delicate little fingers to their beautiful first smiles, there's no question that babies are one of God's most amazing creations. Each year, 132 million babies are born and begin their childhood journey. It's a precious time for mothers and a crucial time for babies as they develop and grow. But tragically, many little ones don't even make it to their third birthday. Poor nutrition, preventable childhood illnesses, a lack of care and protection, all these contribute to a child mortality rate that is still too high. That's where Compassion's Child Survival Program is filling the gap. Even before children are old enough to enter our child development program, we reach out to parents in poor communities. We offer them a helping hand so they in turn can enable their baby's healthy development. Compassion's local church partners provide a place for parents to come together and learn how to care for their children. And because the home is the center of these little ones' lives, that's where the Child Survival Program is primarily implemented. Workers make regular visits to the homes to check on the children's development progress and encourage the parents, as well as take things like milk and other baby essentials. To ensure that they can meet their basic needs, mothers are also taught income-generating skills.
Hasil keterampilan itu biasanya bisa dititip di kios-kios atau di toko atau di saat-saat pameran bisa dijual. Jadi ini kesempatan bagi mereka. Misalnya ada acara-acara tertentu, mereka bisa ini.
We want these mothers to know that they're not alone, and so the Child Survival Program also provides them with a community of other mothers.
Selama sebelum saya mengikuti PPIA, saya merasa sepertinya pergaulan saya ini tidak begitu menyenangkan. Tapi selama
waktu saya di CSP, banyak saya pelajarin hal dalam mendidik anak.
The Child Survival Program, in a word, helps children survive. And sometimes that's harder than it sounds.